My husband is dead because of him. I need your help. Please.
Hey now, come here. Don't worry, I'll help you. Now, you said it was our 17 fused with another 17, right?
Yes.
Then, let me show you something. I kept your schematics from when we were making the detonator, and I may have played around a bit with Jero's coding.